what to do if you're using the Godot extension for VS Code and you have your Godot engine open over here, and then you have this message right here complaining that it can't connect to the language server. What we do first is we'll click on this cog, to say manage extension. That'll bring up the extension page for Godot tools. Then we will click on this cog up here and we'll say extension settings, and it's either the Godot path, so we've got to make sure that that executable path matches what we're actually running over here, first of all. And it is for me. And then we have to look at the GDScript language server port that it is trying to connect on. So in order to find that in your copy of Godot, you go to editor settings and we go all the way down here to network, and we have a language server, and I can see right here that mine is set to 6005. So I'll come over here and change this back to 6005, and then we'll click retry, and yep, there you go. It's connected. Problem fixed.